Oh fuck. Part 4. Oh, there go baby girl. What's up, baby girl?
Kyrie!
Open your eyes, bitch.
Sora!
Nice.
Kyrie, are you ready for this?
Huh? Yes.
Are you sure? Are you absolutely, positively sure? Shit. See, I wanna be Kyrie, but like, nah. I'm not trying to get three-shotted again.
I can do this.
I'll try you out. If I die, I die. Three, one, look at that. Three shot, four-shotted. Nope. Okay, buddy. We thought you was it. That shit did not work. Nope.
I can do this.
Nope, nope, we can't.
Let's settle this. Back off! Back at ya! It's over.
Oh, Kyrie's dead.
Darkness reigns.
What the? Is he throwing planets at me? Huh, should I guard this? I'm about to play. Oh, I should guard this. Oh, what the? Oh, I'm...
Take this!
My fucking platform, nigga. That's a long DM, holy balls. Oh, cutscene. I didn't even see I could press triangle. I saw the green light and said, oh, maybe you can do it now. What is this? Oh, this is cute. Wait, where did you go? Our niggas. Oh my Jesus Christ. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. Do not do that shit, bro. Why do you keep disconnecting? Doing this now. This thing is fucking ridiculous. Are you fucking kidding me? Don't you fucking do that shit, my nigga. Okay, that was scary as shit.
My friends are my power! Ugh!
Where are Sora and Kairi? They were here.
They were. But as long as they're together, they'll be all right.
Plot.
Huh? Now, let's go follow Sora's heart.
So pretty.
Oh.
Kairi, come on. Everyone's waiting.
What's wrong?
Well, my friend should be here, but... Hey! Chirithi! Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy.
Nice.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Chirithi, we're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
Take it from me. It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know, this really is a beautiful place, but you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about. Before, when I was looking around with Kairi, I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Chirithi.
Aw, don't cry, teddy bear thing. I haven't played much of Union Cross, so I don't really know what the fuck you are.
Okay, let's go!
This little ass nigga. It's like a foot tall, barely. Big mad. it's fit as far. Cutscenes, bro. We not done. Nah, nigga. We not done, nigga. We out here skipping that.
Finally, back where it belongs.
All right, Lucio. What's poppin'? Somehow alive. Master Eva. Ursa. Or Usa. Ursa. I don't even know. I forgot that nigga's name. What's in that box? Said Roddy Rich.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since. But it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
Hey,
big head. Shut up.
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lushu, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
Are you gonna tell me? Oh, this is new. So the mobile game that's coming out is just the backstory for Xehanort this time.
Oh, right.
Big for a moment.
What's this? I heard about this new game.
Seven black pieces, and
just watch.
Ow, this nigga slammed my fucking forehead with that chest piece, bro. I'll beat your ass, Ericus. No cap. And then this grinding. They took off the restriction on this. Sword just wakes up in this random ass world. This guy Yazor, who we saw in the fucking toy box world that first, is voiced by Dylan Sprouse, aka Zack from Zack and Cody. And ReMind, are you dumb? Oh, okay. Limitcut episode. When do they take this picture, Reed? Was I fucking stalking me, bro? You're not even that, you're taller than me. How the fuck would you? Nigga probably had his shit underhand, face up. Had that shit on the hands free option on Instagram. Had ass. What the fuck? What? Am I about to hit? Am I fighting terror? Mark a mastery training?
Look at you.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Thanks. I finally fulfilled my promise to you. You did. Now there's nothing left for me to teach you.
You ain't teaching me shit.
You're a true Keyblade master.
For like 20 years.
Not to mention a great leader to those around you. You've even found the strength to save your friends.
He didn't do that, though.
It's not enough. The very fact that you were able to make your way here proves just how strong you are. That is why I called for you.
Well, that's the reason?
You expected more?
Yes, nigga. Give me some food, bro. I'm hungry. This is like a crossover, but these are like the same universe as niggas.
Hey, you two! What's so funny?
Holy shit.
It's a secret.
Damn. Oh, come on! Tell me!
God is ass.
Are you sure about this?
Yes. But don't worry. I'm not alone this time.
Okay. Mark a mastery?
Yeah.
What? Where do you think is going?
Good luck.
Where are they? Where the fuck did these niggas go? Like, I don't really feel like theorycrafting at 4 in the morning, but hey, I'll do it, nigga. A year later. Oh, time skip. Ooh, let's have a bad thing go crazy. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Vibe check. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
But if we still remember him, then he must still be with us.
Yes. That would stand to reason.
Squally boy.
But we've been searching everywhere for Sora, and we haven't found a single clue. If he's really out there, don't you think we would have found something by now?
Do you really? Really that?
Cid's been looking into the data for a year now. Aren't the people at the castle doing the same thing? No one's found anything yet?
Well, it's outside their field of expertise.
Come on, Cid! Can you throw us a bone here, please?
He's analyzing his keyblade.
Be quiet! I'm trying! I'm this close to something, I know it!
Damn.
Cid, you are a million times worse than a broken record!
By the way, how are the others?
Well, Mickey, Donald, and Goofy are searching for clues in every past world that Sora's been to. Terra, Ven, and Aqua went to the Realm of Darkness, and the Twilight Town gang are studying Roxas and Shion's memories.
And what about Kairi?
Kairi.
She, like, dumb sad. The fuck? Is she in comatose or some shit?
She believes her heart might hold a clue about Sora.
Oh, this bitch went to sleep.
For a year, she's been sound asleep while they search her heart.
So there's been no progress.
She better come out Aki as fuck.
What in the...
Huh?
What in the world is this?
What is it?
This computer, the one in Twilight Town, and the one in the castle are all connected to the same network. They sent me all of their data, and I merged it with the stuff I already had, and looky here.
Oh, Sora.
Sora's inside the computer?
No, that's just the data I constructed based on Sora and his fighting abilities.
So you gave us a heart attack for nothing?
No, that group Sora was fighting, battalion something? Well, I recreated their data too.
The real Organization 13. Maybe their data will lead us to where Sora is.
Well, it crossed my mind, but I must be better at this than I thought, because their data, it's so powerful I can't access any of it.
Can you use Sora's data to gain access?
Oh, good idea. Worth a shot.
Yeah, let's try.
Kingdom Hearts and Kingdom Hearts. This is fucking crazy. Can I leave? I can't leave. Can I save?
I hope